Welcome to New York has been announced. Diljit Dosanjh, Sonakshi Sinha joins Karan Johar in his next acting venture. Welcome to New York. Despite being a box office disaster, Anurag Kashyap's Bombay Velvet brought a lot of appreciation for director turned actor Karan Johar, who played a villain in the film. KJO is all set for his next acting stint, and the cast and title of the film were unveiled Thursday afternoon. Touted as a 3D comedy, the film also features Sonakshi, Diljit Dosanjh, Riteish Deshmukh and Boman Irani. The film is titled Welcome to New York and also stars Rana, Daggubati and Lara, Dutta. The star shared a leaked video chat of the star cast. The video shows a phone call between Diljit and Sonakshi that turns into a conference call with other actors joining in and all vying to say, "Meri film hai." There is also a hint that Salman Khan too is likely to have a role in the film, though he is not seen in the video. Karan Johar tweeted, "And today, all the online goss is about a leaked conversation from my new film. Hashtag welcome to New York." And then Sonakshi tweeted, "At Karan Johar, what have you done? Now everyone will know that the name of my next film, that is hashtag welcome to New York." Given that Welcome to New York has such a huge star cast, no wonder that then by the end of the video, there is an explosion and the poster is revealed. Producer and Pooja Films director Deepshikha Deshmukh said in the press statement, "We have a phenomenal star cast and the poster video simply captures the stars having fun and the flavor of the film, which is all wacky and outright hilarious."